like a river, you know? And we don't say it. I got friends that don't say river, R-I-V-E-R. They say it R-I-I-F-F-P-H-E-R. I got a buddy, Marty. He'll say, hey, Reap, you coming to town this weekend? Let's go up there to the Riiffpher. I'm like, oh, Marty. You spit on me through the phone, man. I'm convinced that some redneck guy invented the houseboat. Oh, yeah. Because you know what? He's probably doing this. You know what? I can't believe I never thought of this before. Hey, if we can get this double wide to float. Yeah. We would never have to lift a riffer. Go get me my caulking gun. This sucker's floating tonight. I love a river, man. If you're on the river and you got a speedboat, you're river royalty. You're the man. And you don't need skis to have a good time on a river. You can pull anything that floats, man. Air mattress, pull it. It's got air in it. Fiberglass awning, guess what? They float. Pull it. I've seen a family of four have a great time on an old garage door. And you can go real fast and just make a sharp turn and turn your friend into a human slingshot, you know? Oh, he's in a pine tree. Oh, my God. Randy, when you come down, go get some more ice. I just want to get so rich one day that I can buy 500 jet skis and then just give them away. Yeah. To an old folks home. Because it's always a young dude having a blast on a jet ski. Wouldn't you love to see 500 senior citizens out there, man? Hey, just policing the Riiffpher. Give them a leather life jacket. Big wire basket on the front, you know. Little right there on the side. Hook them up, man. Big antenna with a tiny tennis ball just doing this. You could call them the gray dolphins. Get off of my river. I just want to see that. I'll tell you this, my favorite thing to do at the Riiffpher is go tubing. You ever go tubing? That's fun. I love it. Tubing is great. You get a big inner tube. You get a cooler full of beer. And then you float. That's it. It's the leisure activity for the lazy alcoholic. Best part is, you can drink and pee in the same spot. Huh? What are y'all doing over there? I'm pissing. This river's warm today, huh? Get the hell out of here. God, man. That's how you flush. Make a whirlwind in there. Yeah, it sucks for the fish. Fish are jumping out of the water. This is my house, man. We're trying to breathe down here. Stupid fish. Oh, no, get a job. But if you